I'm just going to show you how to delete a card in Trello. So I prepared this guide using a user guiding, so I'm not going to talk. I'm going to let the user guiding do the talk. I hope you enjoy this video. So this was it. I hope that you guys like this video, and I prepared this video using user guiding. So now I'm going to show you how I created this guide with no coding in a couple of minutes. I hope you're going to enjoy that video as well. I'll see you there. I'm to show you how to delete a card video with the user guiding. So let's just create our guide here. I'm going to do it first thing with you guys. So let's begin. Hello. So I'm going to go with the default one here, but if you want to customize one, you can do that as well. For the sake of this example, we're just going to go with default. Okay. First step. Let's just choose a welcome model. All right, let's add a GIF here. Alright, this guy looks quite funny, so I'm gonna go with this one. Alright. Let's just get the text here. Looks better this way. Alright, the first step is done. So I wanna place my model in the middle. If I wanted to place it somewhere else, I can choose it from here. Well, let's go with this one. Let's save it. And then the next step, let's go to tooltips, because we want to highlight a certain feature. All right, we want to click to our card first. I want my users to interact with this page, so I'm going to choose this option, and I want to proceed when my users click on the element, so I'm going to go with this one. Alright, let's save it. So the next step, we're going to archive our card. Again, here I'm going to do the same thing. I'm going to choose this and this. Save it again. Let's go to the next step. Now the card is archived. And now we have delete option. Save it. Then the last step. Boom, it's deleted. Let's just create another GIF. All right, mission completed. Done. So as you guys can see, it's really easy to create tours with user guiding. I mean, I'm not a technical guy, but I could just easily do this in a couple of minutes. I'm sure you can do it as well. I'll see you on the next video. Bye-bye.